Legends in lockdown. Icons in isolation. But like everyone else, they're just like us. These are the Super Divas.
Wasn't it, ladies? And you know, I did have a little bit of hyperventilation. Did you feel me go down there for a second? That is really very, very strange when you suddenly feel like you're going to dizzy because of it, this incredible size of my lungs. But no worries. Now I want to share with you, after a difficult warm-up like that, it is good to have me time to decompress, to calm down to earth, to be connected to nature. And for this, I bought myself a very special egg chair over here. I recommend it to anybody because it really does recharge the batteries. It is like a way of meditation, you know? So I'm just going to share with you what I do in my egg. Here we go. Okay, I use it every day. So the thing about the egg that is so liberating is how you swing naturally, so comfortable in here. It is all the stress is